for civil rights. They have begged the white man for civil rights. They have begged the white man for freedom. And anytime you beg another man to set you free, you will never be free. Freedom is something that you have to do for yourself. And until the American Negro lets the white man know that we are really, really ready and willing to pay the price that is necessary for freedom, our people will always be walking around here second-class citizens, or what you call 20th century slaves.
What price are you talking about?
The price of freedom is death. 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 Anytime you beg another man to set you free, you will never be free. Freedom is something that you have to do for yourself.